to the hottest movie review on the internet today, the A-List Review. I am your host, the Game Changer, Wes Troop. And today I'm here with a review of a movie that came out this past weekend. Everybody's talking about it. Everybody wants to see it. Ladies and gentlemen, my review of the 2018 romantic comedy, Crazy Rich Asians, coming up now. Rachel Chu, an economics professor at NYU, accepts her boyfriend Nick Young's invitation to go to Singapore to be his plus one at his best friend's wedding, where he'll be serving as the best man. Of course, Rachel will also be meeting Nick's family for the first time as well. On the flight over, Nick finally tells her that he and his family are very wealthy, and he's basically a superstar in Singapore. Rachel's fine with that, but has an extremely tough time dealing with many of the members of Nick's family, especially his mother. Can Rachel win them over? So what did I think of Crazy Rich Asians? I thought it's an excellent romantic comedy. This is the first big studio release to star an all-Asian cast in 25 years, that being the Joy Luck Club, and it's about time. The film is based off of a novel that I've never heard of, but was quite popular in its own right. While we've seen this kind of thing done before in the past, this film does it better than most of those, as it's certainly one of the best romantic comedies I've seen in quite some time. It also follows the rom-com structure where you might know what will happen in the third act, but it still puts twists on it. The main characters are very likable, and we definitely root for them to stay together and make it through the trip in one piece. We certainly feel for Rachel, as certain members of Nick's family and some friends and acquaintances treat her like crap and look down on her. There are a few characters on her side and help her out, which is nice to see, and I also really like that she doesn't give up and fights back in a number of different ways. Another treat is seeing the lifestyle and customs that the characters live between their huge mansions, wild parties, and the very fantastic wedding that Nick is in. The locations in Singapore look spectacular as well, and all of the delicious food shown made me very hungry too. There are a lot of funny lines throughout, and I found myself laughing out loud at the comedy fairly often. There's also a number of emotional, intense moments throughout between Rachel and Nick's mother that are very well done. Even a subplot with Nick's likable cousin having trouble in her marriage works here. I really enjoyed the music throughout as well, including the Chinese covers of American songs, which are quite fun. Very good performances from the cast, starring Constance Wu as Rachel Chu, the sweet professor who gets an eye-opening experience when she meets her boyfriend's family, Henry Golding as Nick Young, Rachel's boyfriend who's a part of one of the richest families in Singapore, Michelle Yeoh as Eleanor Sun Young, Nick's protective and cold mother who's not thrilled with Rachel, Gemma Chan as Astrid Leong Tao, Nick's cousin who actually helps Rachel, Awkwafina as Gi Peak Lin, Rachel's old college roommate who she visits while in Singapore, and Ken Jeong as Go Wai Mun, Peak Ling's wealthy and wacky father. Crazy Rich Asians is a film with a lot of heart and will definitely make you leave the theater with a smile. I'm going to give it the rating of A-List Approved. That's right, it gets the A-List Seal of Approval. All right, well, that's the show. I'll be back with another review very soon. But until then, don't forget to subscribe right here on YouTube. YouTube.com/WestSideOf515. Like the show on Facebook, Facebook.com/WestTroopAList. And of course, you can follow me on the Twitter and the Instagram, @WesAList. Until next time, Troop out.